Happy Saturday. Let me post the, if you look in our chat, if you look in the chat, I posted the workout so everybody can see it there. I hope everybody's doing really, really well, as good as they can. We appreciate everyone's support and everyone being here. This is pretty awesome to have all these people for our Saturday class. A little bit of social interaction without being dangerous, right? So, Amy and Jason, chime in whenever you need to. I'm going to go over the workout. I've got a special warm-up. Hopefully this works for everybody to do, okay? So, our workout, it is a chipper for time. We're going to allow everyone to complete it. If you finish and you got to get out of here early, go ahead. We will do a cool down and we'll open up all the, we'll unmute everybody. Everybody can chat and hang out and for as long as you guys want, but we will do a cool down afterwards. So stick around for that. But if you got to get going, I get it. Get on out of here. Before I work out, you guys, it says break up reps and order however you like. Okay, so hopefully you've kind of semi-strategized. If not, you got a few minutes to figure that out. We got a 1 mile run starting off, 100 kettlebell swings, 100 supermans, 100 weighted lateral lunges, that's 50 per side or per leg, 100 meter bear crawl, and 100 meter crab walk. So again, you can split this up in any way that you want. You can switch from item to item. If I were you, I would stick in the same order that it is listed, but you can divide it however you want. That way it's easy to track versus jumping from kettlebells to supermans to crab walks back to kettlebells, getting confusing that way. If you don't have a distance on your mile run, hopefully you have an idea of how long it takes you to run a mile and just cut that in half, run out that far. Let's say it takes you 8 minutes to run it, your mile, you run out 4 minutes, you run back 4 minutes. Otherwise, hopefully you got Google Maps set up or you kind of have a good idea there. Or if you're running it in small segments, you have a designated location, 200 meters, you run that eight times and then you're at your mile. Kettlebell swings, getting creative, guys. Hopefully everybody's got something that they can use for their kettlebell swings, either a paint can, a laundry detergent. We saw a milk jug full of sand, a kettlebell, a dumbbell. You can use a backpack full of weights. You can use a small dog if you have one. You can use whatever you want for those kettlebell swings. If you absolutely are at, you don't have something, you're confused, you need some help, we can change that movement for you. Supermans. So we do these a lot in more or less warm-ups, but they are an awesome, awesome exercise. We will demo all this stuff, I promise. It's where you're laying on your belly and you're lifting your quads and your chest off of the ground. Okay, those are the two points of contact I want you to pull off the ground. Your weighted lateral lunges, you're going to use your kettlebell, or if you have an alternate weight, whatever you choose, or body weight. It's up to you. And lateral lunges, you're lunging to the right and to the left. After that, guys, we have bear crawls. I know a lot of you guys have done bear crawls on all fours, and you're moving and grooving, going all the way down to 100 meters and back. If you're on something that is, just be conscious of what you're walking on. We're not on rubber gym floor. We're outside, and grass is better than rough glass and concrete, so just be conscious there. Same with the crab walk, you guys. The crab walk is reversed. Now your belly is facing up. Basically, you're doing like a quote-unquote gymnastics bridge, but you're not bridged all the way up, and you're walking like a crab would. It's going to be tougher, much tougher than the bear crawl, I promise, but it's a good movement. Be conscious of what you are swinging if you don't have a kettlebell, a paint can, or whatever you choose. Just don't drop it and let it explode and get paint everywhere. Anything to add real quick, Jason or Amy?
Yeah, I would recommend doing this in like manageable sets. So whatever that movement is that is going to limit you on this. Like for example, if you know you can only do like 15 or 25 kettlebell swings unbroken, then try doing like five sets. So 5 sets of 20 for each movement. If you don't have any sort of object and you don't want to like use an object, you can always sub that out for like air squats or some other type of body weight movement.
Perfect. Amy, would you mind being our demoe this morning? So I'll talk through it.
Yep.
Demos. Cool. So for our run, just run. You guys got it. If you're not comfortable running, You can do jumping jacks for the same amount of time, or mix it up: jumping jacks, mountain climbers, jumping rope, whatever the case is. I would running is kind of the easiest alter, I guess, setup for that. But if your knee's bothering you or something, we can change that up. Just talk to one of us, or raise your hand before we get going, and we'll or type it in the chat. That'd be the easiest thing. If you guys have questions, type it in the chat. Kettlebell swings. Here we go. Ames Fit showing us our kettlebell swings. Hinging at the hip. Back up a little bit further, Amy. There we go. Hinging at the hip. She's going to just pop it up overhead, making sure that her back stays nice and flat. Again, guys, that kettlebell or that object is going to be a little bit different if you have an odd object. It's the same motion, though. Try not to let that object pull you way down through the ground. You can always scale it just right to your eye level, just to get those hips and shoulders working. Again, if you have an odd object, that's a little bit weird. Cool? Supermans. So grab a mat or a towel, laying flat on the ground, arms are stretched out. She's completely flat. Now watch her knees and her chest, right where her shoulders are. That's what I want to have come up. That's one, and back down. Two, and back down. So those two main points of contact need to come up. If your hands just come up and your feet come up, it's not quite the stimulus we want. So when you're getting tired, take like a good rep is when your knees come off the ground, your chest comes off the ground. When you get tired and that's not happening, don't count those reps. Cool? Lateral lunges. So you can hold your weight anywhere you want, like a goblet squat, like you hold up it on your chest. You can pop it up on one shoulder, and she's going to go out to her side, one leg at a time. There's one lunge and two. So it's 50 per side, alternating, you guys. Alternating. Cool. Bear crawl.
Real quick, with these, it's really easy because these require a lot of mobility to come up on that toe, on that leg that's extended. So only go as deep as you're able to keep that leg that's extended straight and that front leg flat on the ground. Sweet. Okay, go.
All right, bear crawls.
Hands, one question, Tony.
Yes.
For the lunges, can you just leave your feet wide, or do your feet have to come together between every rep?
They should come together between every rep.
All right.
Yeah, you should finish. So just like a regular lunge, when you make that lunge out to the side, you stand back up in the center, you lunge back out to the other side, stand to the center. Cool? Bear crawls, hands and feet, and you're crawling around. If you don't have a whole lot of room to crawl around, crawl in a circle. As big of a circle as you can, and make that, you know, lap that out as a certain distance. Okay, try to take a educated guess and do the math there. Crab walk's a tougher one. It's going to be a little bit slower. You're flipped upside down and you're walking in this fashion. Crabs can walk in any direction. You can walk forward, you can walk backwards, you can walk sideways. I don't care, but you're walking that 100 meters in a crab walk position. Okay. Any immediate questions, just unmute yourself and ask. Awesome.
Does everybody have their screen on gallery view? Yeah. If not, unmute yourself. And can everybody see everybody else?
No, hold on. How do I? No.
So I think if you're on an iPhone, you could swipe. And.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, there's a lot of people, so you don't have to. Sweet.
Swiping right or left, Amy? Heyo.
Heyo. Am I right? Sorry. No dad jokes today. Oh God.
Come in here. Oh,
Jesus.
What do you know? Tony Corona's arrived.
Oh God.
Now that everybody's ready to rock and roll, I want everybody to stand up. And you're just gonna move in place, jog in place, whatever you want to do. Every time Sharona/Corona is saying you're going to do a burpee for the Tony Corona challenge. Everybody ready to rock and roll?
Woo!
Can you hear that?
Oh, yeah.
Just keep moving, people.
Oh, yeah, look who's here.
You're by yourself. No one's judging you. Let's go.
Boom, burpee. Keep moving, keep jogging in place.
I don't know if you have to do a burpee.
I love it, Greg. I love it.
Yeah, side burpees. Doing it. Go, Blake. Burpees.
Burpees. Ooh, false alarm. Burpee.
Go, White Rhino.
Nice, Tom. Good work, guys.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Good job, Amy. Yeah, look at Margarita. Got the dance flow going.
Keep moving.
I love it.
Perfect.
Good work, Shulers.
Perfect.
Get it, Greg. Get it, Greg. Get it, Greg.
Come on, lots of burpees. Let's go.
Burpees, burpees, all the burpees.
This one's a little longer than Thunderstruck. A little interlude. Keep moving. Give me some jumping jack. Jumping jack.
Can't hear the music, Tony.
Stay on it, Jeff. Stay on it. Keep moving. Yeah. Keep moving. Keep moving.
You guys look great. Get it, Corona Crumb.
That's it.
Jason, you sent that to me.
Oh. Tony, turn it up. Yeah, can't hear the
that's
music,
it.
Bro.
That's as long as it can go.
Weak.
And one more burpee. Give it to me. There we go, guys. One more burpee. All right, guys. Here's what I'd like you to do. Cancel the mile run. Continuing the warm up, I want you to do 10 kettlebell swings, 10 supermans, 10 lateral lunges, 5 each side. Give me a short bear crawl and a short crab walk. Once you're done, get your water and get ready. I'm going to give you guys 5 minutes to do that. 5 minutes, and then we're going to start our clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
TP. Sorry.
You sounded like Beavis and Butthead, Amy.
I got toilet paper on my mind.
Again, if you guys have any questions, type it in the chat or just unmute and ask.
Nice job, Aaron.
Box it up here.
Good boy, Ray.
Hey, There you go, Blake. Good job.
So did you say that you want the extended foot to stay flat on the sideward lunge?
Yeah.
The bending leg.
Right. The one that's straight, you want it, that foot to be – you can come up on your the inside of your foot a little bit, but I want that knee to be straight. If that makes sense.
Jeff, set your phone so we can see you a little bit. So I can yell at you.
No, where's the fun in that one? Well, you're not going to see me there either because I – we'll make it work.
All right.
That's fine.
Good job, Brooke. Good job, Jason.
Thanks, Amy.
The other Jason calls.
quick question. I have, like, one kind of, like, barbell – here, like for kettlebells, how would I do that? I've been like just putting my two hands in between.
Show me, hold it up to the camera. Okay, so you would hold the plates like this. Hold on, let me get a dumbbell. I'll show you.
Okay. Wait.
Guys, 2 more minutes to get everything set up and ready to rock and roll. Then we're going to start our clock. 2 more minutes.
So, who is it, Andrew?
Yep.
Okay. So, if I'm you, I'm going to hold that dumbbell like this.
Like that. Okay.
Hold on. I'll demo it for you. So, I'd hold it here and swing back.
Yeah.
Just like a kettlebell.
And we're going to go up to eye level for that, right?
Not yeah. Over
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
If you guys have a dumbbell and you're, or something that's an odd object that you're doing your swings with, just come to eye level. Don't be throwing it overhead.
Okay. Get laundry detergent everywhere.
1 more minute, guys. If you're still getting stuff set up, you got 1 more minute. Get your water. Get your music set up. You got music you want to play. Otherwise, I can play that song over and over and over again.
No.
That means we have to do burpees every time they say Corona?
Absolutely. It's an RX plus option. You just throw a burpee in there.
Margarita, did you need to look, see what a bear crawl was again? I can't. Okay. I'll turn it this way. Well,
when you guys are done, I'll put the clock as close to my computer so you can see your time. But you can also unmute and cheer everybody else on.
And, Margarita, can you see me?
Time, when you're done, I'm here. Time.
Oh, it's bad. I'm not used to these angles. Like this. Did you see that? Okay.
And bear crawls can be at any pace you want. Some people like to gallop. Some people do like a side thing. It's completely up to you.
Oh, my favorite is Ryan Moore's.
Ryan's gallop. He does do quite a gallop. It's
more of a – I thought that was a rhino run.
Yeah, it's like full-on gorilla mode.
All right, is everybody ready to rock and roll? Everybody ready to go? Thumbs up. Thumbs up. If you're not, too bad. We're going to get started. 1 mile run, 100 kettlebell swings, 100 supermans, 100 weighted lateral lunges, 50 per side, 100 meter bear crawl, and 100 meter crab walk. You guys, again, you guys split it up however you want.
Going straight through.
Do it.
Straight through is the only way to go, Tony.
10 seconds.
Hold on, wait, I got something on the timer.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Woo-hoo-hoo! 1 mile run.
Nice, continue. Just keep moving for that time duration. Come on, girl.
Good work, Greg.
Nice job, Nancy. Good boy, Jason.
Dog run, I like it.
Amelia.
Katina, how's that knee? Just give me a thumbs up or thumbs down. So, okay, just be conscious of what you're doing. If there's something that bothers you, just let me know.
Look at the stroller patrol. I love it.
The light pitter-patter of feet.
Jason Woods, pitter-patter.
Yeah, his light pitter-patter.
Nice rhythm, though.
I've got him on two different... They've logged in twice for some reason on my screen.
Yeah, I don't know if it just fills in the empty space or what.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. There we go, Andrew. Come on, man. Amy's on it.
Good deal.
Good job, Greg.
Jeff, be smart. Be smart with that low back, my man. He's been recouping his low back. Greg, that's good strides, man. Good strides. Keep it up. I just wonder how many people can actually hear us.
Probably not a lot.
Good job, Gabby.
Corona Crumb getting it.
She can hear us. Nice. Check out the Schulers getting after it.
Love it.
I can hear you.
Jason's on there.
Yeah, buddy. Got the vest on.
Come on, Tom.
Nice, Nancy.
Move the clock closer so people can see it.
I got that sauce stuck in my head.
This morning. You guys can read that, right?
Try and angle it away from the sun a little bit. Yeah, much better.
Is that better?
A little more if you can.
Work, guys. Work.
Nice. There you go.
Better.
Yep.
Good, Jeff.
5 minutes in.
Jeff, keep that knee straight, brother. There it is.
Good, Greg. Keep it up, bud. Nice.
Good job, Andrew.
Nice job, White Rhino. Looks more like a gazelle.
Good job, Greg.
Nice work, Amy Trinowski. Amy T.
John, stay on it, man. Stay on it. Living room bear crawls. Look at that.
There you go, Greg. Good.
Keep moving, guys. Let's go. Get through that run if you're going all the way unbroken.
Work, Abby.
Good job, Jason. Come on, man. Closing in.
Good job, Tom and Amy.
Getting it. Come on, Gabby. Come on, girl. Nice job, Katina. Keep moving, girl.
Nice job on that run. Let's go, JD.
Everybody's closing in on their run, finishing it out. Or if they split it up.
Good, JD, good.
Nice, JD. We lose Ray and they're there.
Good job, Jason.
Arsha, good morning.
Bro.
Hey, it's not too late. Jump in, man.
You just get out of bed? You're still in bed.
Where's he at?
I think he's just in bed. I think Arthur, we got you muted. Everybody's working out.
Slept at a Holiday Inn. Look at that face.
Nice, Greg.
Good job, Bama. Keep moving, girl. Come on, come on. Good job, Aaron. Keep moving, girl.
Love it. There's the laundry detergent. Get it, Aaron. Come on.
All right. Margarita's back at it. Good job, Olivia. Let's go, girl. Come on.
We're 10 and a half minutes in, you guys. Keep moving.
Nice, Bama. Good job, Amanda. Keep moving, Jason.
Nice, Brooke. There's a riddle. Come on, Raymond.
She made it back in, folks. Oh, she's getting some water. Come on. No time for water, Leash. Let's go, girl. Come on.
Where's she at? She's there. Cool.
Yeah.
Let's go, Alicia. Come on.
Give me the bird.
Good job, Aaron. I like it. Arsha, good job, man. Nice.
Atta girl, Brooke.
Good work, Margarita. Good work. Sit, Bama. Get to him. Olivia, bring those feet together when you come back up. Yeah, there you go. And then lunge out. Yeah, each one. Perfect.
Good work, Nancy.
Good job, Blake. Keep it up, man. Let's go, Gresco. I see you. Jeff, I expected you to have your shirt off and be laying in the itchy grass. What's going on, man? Come on. Margarita, you good? You got a question? Oops.
Okay. I got it.
Trying to fix it. So, Margarita,
hey,
if you finished a movement, let's say you finished all 100 kettlebell swings, you can break everything up otherwise, however you want. Cool.
There you go, Blake.
That's it, Greg. Yes. Come on, man. Come on.
Good, Aaron.
Keep your chest tall, you guys, in those lunges. Try not to drop forward too much. Arms up, chest up. Just like an air squat. Nice job, Amy and Tom. Come on.
Good job, David. Oh, look at this. What's up, Jen?
Oh, there she is. There's David.
Good job, Margarita.
Nice, Amy. Good Supermans.
Good. Make sure we're squeezing those glutes and shoulders together on those Supermans.
Guys, we're 15 and a half minutes in. 15 and a half minutes in. Keep moving.
Good job, Jeff.
Amy T.
Got a WWE wrestler coming to visit right now. Stasia coming in here to get some equipment. Nice, Tom. That's a crab walk, man.
I thought you were joking for a minute, Tony.
What, my WWE character? She's here. She's doing something. Hmm. Stacy, a.k.a. Stasia, her stage name.
Oh, okay. You are joking. Okay.
Nice, Olivia. Whoop, whoop.
What's up? How are you?
There you go, Dale.
Come say hi. Like 20 people.
Dale, take a wider stance in that lunge. So spread your feet. There you go. Yeah. Send your hips back.
Stacy, camera shy or what?
They can all hear you.
Good work, bro. Good work, Jason.
Yeah.
What up, Stacy?
Oh, hey. She's all fired up. Fired up this morning. Come on, Blake. Keep moving, dude. Keep moving. That's it. Dale, you good? You got a question? Thumbs up. Cool.
Nice job, Brooke.
All right, don't hit the camera. Don't hit the camera. You're awfully close.
Good. Let's go, Corona Crumb.
Ryan, if your rhino quads don't come off the ground, doesn't count. Let's go.
Good job, Taylor.
David, keep moving, dude. Keep moving.
Your rhino quads.
You got a question? Just type it in, man. I think this is our recording studio.
Oh my god, that's so weird.
Have you tried one yet?
Stacy, get in there.
Hey, Bill. Miss you.
Nice job, Jason. My boy Ray.
There you go, Jason. All the Jasons.
Come on. That's it, Greg. Keep it up, man. Keep running. Come on.
Nice, Amy. Let's go, JD.
Stay on it, JD. Stay on it, dude.
Nice job, Matt. Tom.
There you
Matt,
go.
Wherever you're at, keep moving, girl.
Work, Katina. There you go, Aaron. That laundry detergent.
Woo! Move it, Blake.
Good work, Andrew.
Yeah. Keep moving. Keep moving, guys. You're doing great. Keep chipping away. Breathe, breathe.
About 21 and a half minutes in, guys. 21 minutes and a half.
Keep working it out, guys. Keep chipping away. Let's go.
Nice, Nancy. Amy, I sent you some messages.
Oh. So both of you guys are Bird CrossFit on my chat, so I don't know who is.
Oh.
Hit
me.
Hold on.
Nice job, Amy. Amy K and Tom.
Tom, try to keep your arms up when you do those lateral lunges. If you got your weight, pop it up on your shoulder.
Hold it in like a goblet squat position too. That helps keep that chest up.
I don't know if you can hear me.
Good, Ryan. Keep it up.
Good job, Olivia. Keep moving. Katina, how you doing? All right? Good? Thumbs up. Cool.
Nice work, Taylor. Nice work, Jeff.
Atta boy, Ryan.
That's it, Blake. Let's go, man.
Spot on with that form.
Nice job, Margarita.
Good job, Blake. Keep moving, brother.
I can see
you that. Love it, Greg. You love it. You missed come on, this.
The Supermans. Let's go, Easton.
Amy looks like, oh, there they are. Nice job, Charlene.
This is for you, Greg. Superman. Yeah. Go ahead, Greg. Go ahead, Greg. Superman. Good job, Greg.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes.
Nice, Jason. JD, on that leg that's extended, make sure it's straight. I know it's tough. I know.
Nice job, Tom.
Let's go, guys. It's the last little bit. There you go, Aaron. Nice work. Good work, Greg. Crushing it, buddy. Good work, Dale. Nice. Superman's look great.
Good job, Brooke. Keep moving, girl.
There you go, Blake.
What's the time cap?
So you finished, bro. All day.
Where you at, Ryan?
I got 30 more lunges left.
Okay, you're good. We're going to go. I was going to let people go to 35.
Okay.
At the beginning.
So I'm going straight through, so it's a little different.
Okay. We're at 28 now.
Okay.
Good guys, good work. Keep it up. We're going to 35 minutes, so you got about 7 minutes left.
Good job, Aaron.
Is it 50 or 100 of the Superman?
100.
Bruh.
What, yeah, 100.
Work, good work, good work.
Good, Andrew. Perfect. Can't hear you, bro. Unmute yourself.
I got him.
What's up,
yeah,
Andrew?
Yeah, I'm done.
Done?
Nice. Yeah.
28:45 was your time. 28:45.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Great job. You can yell at other people. I'll leave you unmuted. Come on, Cassandra.
Go, Tom.
Here we go. Another. Keep that chest up, Olivia. Come on, girl. Greg, you done?
Good work, Shulers.
29:15. He muted himself. Andrew, you got muted again. I think you got to unmute yourself.
I just muted myself.
Canton. I saw you talking to the camera. I'm like, I can't hear you.
Oh, no. I'm talking to the dog.
Oh, okay. Good deal.
Good job, Bama. Keep moving, girl.
Thanks for calling me out. I have no friends other than a dog.
That's the best friend to have.
Hey, man. You're corona-free, though, right? You're corona-free.
I got a bunch of Corona. I got a 12-pack. I don't know if I'm Corona free, but
you need to do the Tony Corona challenge if you haven't done it yet. All right, today's your day. 14 burpees.
Day? This is the 16th day.
No, 16 burpees. Yeah, man.
Woo.
That's your cool down. All right.
Oh yeah, that's a great cool down.
Aaron's got her pet bear.
Come here. Come say hi.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Go, guys. Finish strong.
Five more minutes. Good job, Katina. Hey, Katina's dog is running around. Oh,
they're on Gabby's phone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do we get everything?
What do we have here?
Yeah. Let me write clips on there.
Superwoman.
Woo!
Wait, is she in it? You can bring her. You can take her out.
Pups. Dogs.
JD, you done? You get your time?
Cool.
That's perfect, Katina. Come on, girl.
Nice work, guys. Let's go, Greg. Oh, you're done. Never mind.
We got 4 minutes left.
Good job, Katina.
Come on, Brooke.
Good job, White Rhino.
Let's go, Nancy. Let's go. Cassie, ready? You guys done?
Nice job, Brooke. Attaboy, Sean.
Keep it up, man.
Corona crumb.
Greg's looking on his crab walk.
Yeah, you done?
16 burpees, Kane. Ready?
Let's go, Andrew.
Boom.
One.
Nice work, Brooke.
Good job, Jason. You done, Jay?
Yeah.
Yeah. 32.
Oh, go ahead.
32.05?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job, man. Come on, Andrew. Get those burpees done. Let's go, Blake. Keep moving.
Brooke and Jay, you guys done?
Good work, Greg. Almost there.
All right. So you guys get your time?
Lizzie, I couldn't hear you.
32, like 20.
Yeah, we're done.
Awesome.
32.28.
Nice job, you guys.
Thank you, buddy.
Well done, Andrew. Well done.
Thank you.
32.52.
You hear that, Greg? 32.52.
Oh, stuff.
2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes.
Bam, are you done? 33. 33 minutes.
Ooh, look at that sweat.
The graveler, good.
It's very hot.
Nancy, you done? Good job, girl. 33.15, I think, roughly. 33 something.
Go, Amy.
I did it exact. You guys are done. Look at my screen for your time if I miss you.
33 minutes.
Go, Shulers. Go, Shulers. 90 seconds, guys. 90 seconds.
Good job, guys.
Finished up, David? Awesome, man.
The White Rhino. That's amazing.
That's Tony. That's Tony's nickname.
That's Tony's nickname.
Good job, Blake.
It came from Tony.
I like it.
You guys, let's go.
Just roll with it.
Team.
Moving, good work, guys. Girl. Keep it up. Let's go, Katina.
All right, Amy K. Come on, girl.
Good job, guys. Yeah, Amy.
Got about 45 seconds, guys. Push it here. Come on.
Nice work.
Nice job, Julian. Good job, Dale.
Let's come go, on, Jeffrey. Crumb. Taking a selfie.
Come on, Jeffrey.
Let's go, Jeffy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you for supporting.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Because, yeah, it means a lot. Like, it's hanging on here, so.
Yeah.
20 seconds, guys. 20 seconds. Let's go. All the way. Come on. Ten. Come on, Shulers.
Is that Amy and Tom up there?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Time. Nice work.
Hey, nice
Tom.
Job, everybody.
Woo!
Well done. Guess what we got in the house now? A little J Dizzy cool down. What? J Duddle yoga. J Duddle yoga. Here we go. Guys, take a second and cool down for a minute. Grab some water. We'll give you guys about 30 seconds or so, and then just pop a squat in front of your camera. So Jason can run you through a quick little cool down, but take about 30 seconds, you guys.
I thought maybe that was some kind of new challenge you just made up.
Nice job, guys.
The yoga, the Jason yoga.
Hey, Jason. Hang on one second. Amy, look at this party we're having right here.
Oh my God. Pool party.
We gotta keep them entertained so we can work out.
All right, guys. Come on down.
Can't see you, Jason.
Ready for the cobra.
Cobra stretch, you guys. Casey, you might need to back up a little bit for the next pose. Just a hair. There we go. Let your hips sag, guys. Just relax.
Over that right shoulder, stretch out that left hip flexor.
Yell a little bit louder, Jason. It's pretty quiet on my end.
Whoa.
All right, look over your left shoulder, stretching out that right side. All right, from here, we're going to come back into child's pose. Bring those hands straight out in front of you. Drop the chest.
Yeah, this mat's getting hot. Mile time was good. Did you hear me?
What?
From the top? Mile time was pretty good.
Yeah. Because I was setting the pace.
Go forward in that high plank position. And we're going to drive that up into down.
I'm going to tell you guys that.
I can't run right now, so.
No, I can't.
I need to do it. We were quickly doing it, though.
I got to straight up. That right leg forward.
Yeah.
Drop into shadow.
Spider-Man stretch, guys. Aaron, bring that right foot by your right hand. Keep the left. Yeah, there you go. Good.
Dan, come down to that elbow.
Hazel.
Say what?
All right, from here, we're going to come back onto that left knee. We're going to kick out that right foot.
Slip. Okay. Don't say sorry. You didn't do anything, Johnny. You just slipped. It's okay. You slipped. It's okay.
Harder here.
Woo!
And from here, you're going to come straight up. You're going to kick out that right foot, and we're going to stretch out that abductor, okay? Hi. That right foot should be completely flat. We're going to push our hips.
Tony, you better have a dad joke ready for the end of this.
And we're going to roll forward.
Jason had a good one the other day.
Don't worry, I got one ready, Amy.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait.
Jason's your dad joke guy.
I'm the
would you rather.
All right, let's switch. Come back to downward dog. Slide that left foot up. Wing it forward. Drop it to the man. Greg, you have a question? You got a dad joke?
Got a dad joke. Greg's a new dad. Brand new dad.
Yeah, congrats, Greg.
Well, third time, but.
I know, but congrats on the third time of being new.
All right, come on back on that right knee. Kick out that left foot.
What? We can't hear you. You gotta speak louder into the mic.
Why does a duck wear underwear?
I don't know. Why?
Because he doesn't want anyone to see his butt quack.
Boom, that was it.
Mike, sit back on that.
That was good.
And come forward. And come on back.
All
right. Good job. All right, here comes the dad joke. This is for all you construction workers out there. So,
yeah, it went away.
General contractor walks into a bar and he's carrying a bag of asphalt. The bartender asks him, "What are you allowed to drink?" And he orders two beers. And the bartender says, "Why two beers?" He said, "One for me and one for the road."
That was bad, Jason. That was bad.
Yeah, it's 11. Come on.
Hey, thank you all for supporting the gyms. Thank you for taking some time today to get your workout in. Hopefully you guys feel good. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Tomorrow we will have a home WOD posted, no Zoom class, but there will be a workout posted if you want to do it on your own. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, Josh.
Good work today.